Alrighty, everybody. Despite the Paw Patrol in the background, we are going to continue with episode 3 now. Just a refresher. We are playing Rimworld. We are playing Rimwar. And we are playing a cult of cannibalistic party animals that, they just like to have fun and cook their enemies. Fun and cooking their enemies. What could go wrong, right? A cloth animal bed masterwork. Wow, really, Zeebo? I wish you could have crafted, I don't know, anything useful to the rest of this place. That was masterwork. But no, the cloth bed definitely does it. Hey, Zeebo. Oh, Sarai has a shoot frenzy. Oh, and we're about to go raid somebody. I love it. It means that it's misting.
So it's like slightly rainy.
Yes.
Very slightly.
Mm-hmm. Medical emergency for who? Spring. DJ? What? He's gonna... Yeah, he'll survive.
It's like slightly.
He's gonna be unhappy, but he'll survive. I ain't ripping his leg off. That's not happening. Again, another. Okay, I'm muting this because now people are trying to talk. Enjoy the gameplay. We're gonna make some bed rolls that'll go on adventures with us.
Here's a unicorn shirt if you
I forgot I sent a mother out. Crap. Alrighty, tier one's gonna be first one through the door. Oh. Apathy. Okay, if he doesn't like it, well, he's not really worth keeping then. Eh. Incapable of social, fun loving, eh. Thank you. Okay, now that things have calmed down, I'm back. We're going to reform the caravan and get them home as quick as humanly possible. So we're taking the pemmican, we're taking the human meat we got, all the meats we've hunted, and plain leather for sure, and the human leather. There's nothing else really worth taking, so that'll be it. This is ridiculous. That was not an easy call, but it had to be done. She was not gonna make it. Thank you. Alrighty, so the first of the smoke leaves is starting to come in, which is good news for. Damn it. Some, human leather. Oh boy, we've got some editing work boots about to be made. Yeah, boy. Got nothing on Nike, that's for sure. Sheesh. the mic for most of the stream. Current goals are just getting a smoky joint production up so we have something to barter with. And eventually, and when we get fabrication unlocked, we're going to go for biotic replacements. So we can start replacing people who have, we're replacing limbs that we've had to cut. As always, you know, food production is important. That's why we've got Tyr over here going absolutely bonkers, cooking everything. We've got Turtle making silage, because, wait, where's he putting it? Where are you putting the silage? Anywho, it's right there. And that'll be used to feed animals when we start ranching. Paid psychic droner. Drawing towards. If it does, mechanoids will activate a site nearby to harass you. There's going to be a psychic droner machine there to turn to the male gender. And a mechanoid is sleeping nearby. The site will go until you destroy it. Neuralink, neuroformer, hyperweave. Okay. Oh, there's my advanced components I need, though. Oh, advanced components this early would be really nice. Shit. Yep, there's the pods. There they are. Advanced components. Which means alright, so, we're almost, there we go, we're going to build this generator, and our power problems should be long gone for at least a little while, in which case I'm probably going to expand the farm, maybe, don't know yet, maybe break the rest, yeah, he probably should get some sleep, ooh, and that's low sleep return. To go probably we're gonna have to go deal with that. Yeah, we're gonna have to go deal with that. Psychic drone on one side. Thank you. Out for a moment. We will do some sleeping spots. We do just a little bit of hunting while we're here. Creatures, and here we go.
Daddy, the chucks are both chucks.
Dude can't shoot to save his life. It's funny. Sad, but funny. Okay. Debo's got the babies squared away. How long until the fibrous mechanites are over with? Yeesh. Okay, Okay, yeah, look, tier messing with a mega sloth was a bad idea, to be sure. And of course, you know, now everybody gets to suffer for it. Yeah, should have not messed with the mega sloth, homie. Oops. Okay, good. Alrighty, well, it's almost time for us to go, guys. Let's get out of here. Okay, we just need to start butchering. Let's butcher this pretty quick, okay? Again, let's go ahead and get the mega sloths. Alright, and then I'm not sure if we got anything else worthwhile. I mean, Tyr needs his gun back, but that's about it. There we go. Get the mega sloths. Okay, we've done, like, literally everything we needed to do for, well, yeah, now we need out of here, homie. Just let's go get your gun and get out. Okay, I got a mad ibex doe that's gonna come up and try to mess with somebody. Three, fall back here. When it does come attack you, all of you guys just melee to death. There we go. There's lunch. Okay, we're going to need to reform this caravan right here. As you guys can hear, my son has Afmal on in the background. I cannot stand her voice. She's the worst thing that ever happened to YouTube. Feel free to quote me. Actually, well, I don't know. Beef with F might be good for PR. So yeah, totally quote me, guys. And also, he's one of those that constantly switches videos. He cannot stay focused on one video. Yeah. Anywho. Let's see. I'm afraid DJ over here is planning his rebellion soon. He'll be clapped for sure if he does. Robot trader. Oh. Okay. Well then, Zeebo, go ahead and go talk to him. See what he's got. I mean, hauler, cleaner and hauler base stations. Dude, shut up and take my money. Shit. What else do I have that you guys like? You know what? I'm okay with only the Holland base station. Yeah, that's all I can afford right now. But now that we have one of these bad boys, oh yes. It looks like the grid's doing just fine. Actually, we could probably take all the rest of the stuff. Psychic shit. Are you kidding me? Right in the middle of my... Okay. Well, finally have a hauler now, so... Of course, the first thing you do is try to use up all my chem fuel. Bruh, nope. Yeah, nope. Edward, turn the half mile down. Just do it. I can't deal. There we go. Alright. Now that somebody turned her down. Got freaking time. We're just gonna keep chilling right here in base. And you know what? No, I'm not gonna uninstall those. I'm going to knock them down. So, miscellaneous, I'm going to build a ship landing beacon so that... God. When one thing... Jeez. My child, y'all. Okay, I'm going back to silent mode. Thank you. go. This 3-year-old is screaming booze or I riot. If somebody from the States, let me tell you. That's terrible. Funny, but terrible. All right. Well, here you go, kid. Welcome to Germany. If you can see over the bar, you can drink. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Drones intensifying. We're not having that. Don't head down. Don't have to hurt somebody. Okay, where is Brains? Yeah, push it behind the curb. Alright, so. Okay, I guess surprise is not in y'all's vocabulary. Jane boy, stay here. I really don't want to have to remove the scyther. Okay, you know what? Where's your expertise? Yeah, I'm gonna pick an expertise for you. And we're going to need... I need somebody to this quick. Get out of there. There we go. Okay, so this doesn't look good. Johnny's getting pretty shreds. Oh boy. Okay, he's never made a call. Okay, Johnny, get over here and kill this thing. Alright. You're going dormant. You're going dormant. You, go down here and blow this drone up. Sucked. No He'll bleed out. He doesn't get put back together. What about Johnny? Johnny didn't get messed up. Yeah, tears aren't doing so hot. Did they break up and I didn't pay attention to it? Oh, they're still together, so please go lay down. Okay, apparently he needs to remember how to do that. Okay. Thank you. This boy over here. Okay, this guy is emitting something that's driving my colonists nuts. So, there's only one thing left to do with that. Even though I wanted to keep him around to use the gene ripper on him and get strong immunity, but there'll be other times. I just, nope. Let's see. Where's J-Boy at? Okay, go get him calmed down real quick. It probably won't work, but it's worth a shot. Failed to calm him down. So now what's he gonna do? He's trying to relax. He's still wandering. Evo. Okay. Turtle's still out there wandering around sadly, not waiting for stuff. This one's scheduled for death. Slug dude, that's, you gotta go. Actually, I'm just gonna slow your execution. I'm not actually gonna. Oh, the rocket ship was on the complete other side. Alright, this should be fun. Nice little breakout. Alrighty. Welp, a prison break, some attacks. Just another day out here on the rim. Alright, I'm going to spend an hour 50 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and close this off. I'll catch y'all on the next episode.